yourself as a rising star in your own life.
Grandma's porch. Sit down, relax, enjoy. Here on Grandma's porch.
See yourself as the up and coming star. Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Brianne. See yourself as the up and coming star in your own life, in your own world. You know, so often people visualize other people as rising above them or accomplishing something amazing or wonderful, and yet they often don't see that their own selves as accomplishing much at all in their future. Begin to see yourself as accomplishing great things in your future. And so see yourself as a rising star in your life. See yourself as accomplishing amazing and wonderful things. See yourself as accomplishing the goals that you have wanted to accomplish. See yourself getting unstuck from where you're at. You know, often people get stuck in a place where they get comfortable and maybe they don't have, you know, the knowledge or the understanding of what they need to do next to get to that next level. And often it becomes a time of us reaching out and finding right resources, and they can come from just about anywhere, right resources to help lift us up to that next level, getting the right information to help us become that rising star. I believe in not becoming complacent and only seeing myself where I'm at. I always want to be rising. I always want to be content where I'm at while I'm content rising to the next levels in my life. I want to enjoy where I'm at. I want to savor where I'm at. And yet I always want to have goals to reach for. And I always want to see myself as a rising star in my own life. I don't want to just look at other people's lives and think of them as a rising star. Of course, I want to think of them as a rising star, but I also want to think of myself as a rising star too. So think of yourself as a rising star in your life. From my house to yours, may God bless you. I hope you like, share, subscribe to all four of my channels. The links are pinned to the top of the comment section below, and all you have to do is click on each link. And so from my house to your house, to wherever you're at, may God bless you, and I hope to talk to you soon again. Bye-bye. To relax.